All right. I am here at the University of Georgia. I'm here in Athens.
This way, I guess the vertical way or the horizontal way, nothing on any of the sides, other end of the stadium, nothing here. Here you get a simple sign, Sanford Stadium, University of Georgia. So yeah, disappointing. This is by far the most difficult school to get a photo of their football stadium, but anyways, here I am, I got something. This is, yes, Sanford Stadium. Funny, I didn't even know the name of the stadium coming here. There's not many like plaques or statues of many famous former players here from Georgia. I mean, they're a top five school, and they have been for the last few years, but they haven't gotten over the hurdle to win a national championship game in a while. Anyways, that's just some background for you. But still, at least I was able to get this in, and yeah, the campus is great, it's beautiful here, and all of them, Tuscaloosa, Auburn, here, Athens, they're all terrific schools. If anyone cares, I went to a little small school in Maryland called Towson University, maybe like 20 minutes outside of downtown Baltimore. So I never really got the experience of big school, stadium, and atmosphere. I mean, had I gone to one of these type of SEC schools, I'd be going to every football game. But anyways, at least got to see what it's about. And actually, I saw the gates are open. They could actually let you into a little corner of the stadium and onto the field. So maybe I'll get some pictures there. Otherwise, Athens, Georgia, University of Georgia, and Sanford Stadium.